David Alfaro Siqueiros está de la Chihuahua, Mexico. LS Realismo Social de Pinta. LS muy serio y inteligente. David es pintar mucho miro.
David Alfaro Siqueiros, born as Jose de Jesus Alfaro Siqueiros on December 29, 1896, in Chihuahua, Mexico, was a Mexican social realist painter, best known for his large murals and fresco. He was one of the most famous of the Mexican muralists. He was a Mexican painter and muralist whose art reflected his Marxist political ideology. He was one of the three founders of the modern school of Mexican mural painting.
Born in
The
a small
40s
town
and 50s were intense
in Mexico,
decades of
David was
artistic
raised from the age of four by his paternal grandparents after his mother died.
Cuba and Mexico.
His father was
he
well off at
in
a young age. David, the second
the
child of three, was the second
Latin
child
America.
Of three. David's
Along with Jose Clemente,
father had an especially
Orozco,
strong role
Rufin,
in his
Camilo,
upbringing.
And Diego Rivera.
David
he
took
showed work
school
at
where
the
he studied at. Studied art at the San Carlos Academy in Mexico City, where he
participated
in the student
and
strike of 1911, protesting against the teaching methods of the school and demanding the director's resignation. It was the first overly political act in a life that would be heavily influenced by personal ideology. The strike eventually led to the creation of the Open Air Painting School of Santa Anita, where David was one of the first students to enroll. In 1914, Siqueiros enrolled with the rebel Constitutional Army fighting against the Victorino Huerta government. During this extensive travels around Mexico with the military, he discovered pre-Hispanic art and witnessed the living conditions of Mexican laborers, two experiences that would deeply inform his art. Arriving in Europe in 1919 on the government grant, David was profoundly impressed by Cubism, Futurism, and Italian Renaissance frescoes. He envisioned an art that would invest the traditions of painting with modern significance and politics, yet in his Barcelona Manifesto, he argued for a new generation of artists who could break free from the decadent influences of European art to embrace their own native traditions. While in Paris, he met Diego Rivera, another Mexican artist who shared his vision for the future of Mexican art, and the pair quickly became excellent friends. David returned to Mexico in 1922, where he began working on commissions for a new revolutionary government. His mission was to create public art that could educate the workers inspired by his Marxist beliefs. During these years, he also worked together with Rivera to find the Union of Technical Workers, Painters, and Sculptors, and edited the anti-government publications. The
Although
40s
David
and 50s were intense decades of artistic productivity for David, as he painted murals in Chile, Cuba, and Mexico, he also taught and gave conferences spreading the Marxist ideals through Latin America. Along with Jose Clemente, Orozco, Rufin, Tamayo, and Diego Rivera, he showed work at the Bienale, the first time Mexico has ever participated, and they received second prize. Although David got into trouble with politics many times and also went to jail, politics would continue to threaten his artistic productions and his freedom. He continued to pursue public mural art as a means of propaganda and activism through the early 1970s. He won the Lenin Peace Prize in 1967. He donated the money to then war-ridden Vietnam. He was diagnosed with cancer in 1973 and later died the following year.